If he fell right now, that lady would be fully dependent. He's not going to feel anything at all. Where if he had both legs hooked up, he would have to climb up above where he's hooked off, jump up and yell cannonballs to get him to the surgery to fully support. But in doing that, that's a lot of force that he's going to feel on him as compared to if he's just going to feel like that. That you guys are using. They make class twos, which are meant for 12-foot people, and they're meant to handle 1,200 meters of pressure. So that, so 6 foot, so that breaks the cutoff. So you fell 6 feet. And then it would start breaking down and catching you. But I assume that amount of that fall distance, you're going to get one leg to be recorded. To where, if you remember the second to the last video we showed, where they had those claws hooked up and they dropped the guy at 6 feet, it was 1,240.
Good job.
All right.